is moving into the semifinals of the world, which means who is going to medal. Very smart from here from Margot to sit right into the guard. 15 seconds left. Fernando would need a big move here to score. Using the belt to go behind and start attacking the back here as Margot Ciccarelli coming up on the top. She's going to score two more points here at the very tail end of the fight. Or maybe not, since they're going out of bounds.